Mate, how much material do you think we'll need to make a DK barrel shelf? Well, about that much, yeah. How do you get that? And it's already painted and it's...
Get to work!
Okay.
So imagine half a DK barrel mounted on the wall that you can then open and have little shelves in it. That's basically all I'm going to do. Out of these old planks that was for another project that I did a couple of years ago. Hello!
6 months. It took you 6 months to finish this video.
Yeah, like you could do any better. My name is Tom Scheider, and thanks for watching.
He's the leader of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally back to kick some tail. He's coconut gun. Can fire in squirts if he shoots ya. It's gonna hurt. He's bigger, faster, and stronger too. He's the first member of the DK crew. Huh.